Also in continuing coverage, the man who police say had more than 20 pounds of crystal meth in his vehicle was formally charged on Monday. 36-year-old Terence Brock is charged with delivery or manufacturing a controlled substance. Last Thursday, officers with the Flint Township Police Department made a traffic stop. While searching the vehicle, police found more than 20 pounds of crystal meth inside a children's toy box. Brock is scheduled to be back in court again next week. He was released on bond.